wasn't just doing it uncomfortable, it was actually, yeah, embracing it. Don't die.